Destiny's here. Today I'm playing Pixel Gun 3D with a face cam. It's pretty cool, huh? Face cam on my video. It's a new thing, huh? Yeah. Whoa, that lighting though. But yeah. We're gonna be playing Pixel Gun 3D as you can see here, and we've been playing on Nuclear City, as you can see here, with yeah. I'm gonna show you guys a cool little trick hiding place thing. It's pretty cool. And yeah. Oh, and yeah. I don't know why I said oh and yeah, but yeah. I don't know why, but I feel like I'm just recording my face and not the video on my iPad. And yeah. This music, though, gotta turn this down a little bit. Gotta adjust my mic. Oh, there's not a lot of people. I might not have to stay on. Okay, we're gonna go. Let's do this. Here we go! I got, like, my little alien, set up. Ah! If only there was a bunker I could hide in from this weird stuff. Well, if you're looking for a bunker to hide from the nuke in the Nuclear City, well, I have the news for you. Dang it, did that person find it? They didn't. Oh, they didn't find it. We're gonna go to it, though. What is this? Oh, this is gonna help us. Invisibility potion, guys. Yeah. Here we go. Parkour. Look at this, though. It's behind the yellow house that's at the very end of the... Oh, jeez, the lag, though. It's behind the yellow house that's at the end of the place. And look at this. It's just a tunnel. And you think it has no end, huh? Well, oh, sorry. Nerd, that guy died. But, look at this. It comes out at the blue house. And then once you go out, you can't go back in. It's pretty cool. Oh, jeez, the lag. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Jeez, I need to fix this lag problem. I'm gonna try and do that in the next video, guys. I'm sorry about all this. When this match is over, I think this video's gonna be over. It's gonna be a short video. Oh, no. No! No! This video is really only going to be me testing the face cam though, and the showing you the glitch. So that's pretty cool, huh? I have a long tongue, but yeah, I guess we'll just, I don't know. Yeah, that's really all I wanted to do the video for, so I guess it's good that lagged. It ended the video so it didn't drag it on too long. But, yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Yeah. I'm still dragging this video on. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, if you like the face cam, you know what? Hit that like button. I'll know, hey, I'll keep doing the face cam for you guys. If you like it, and if you don't like it, say in the comments below, like, I don't like the face cam though, bro. Your face is too amazing for my eyes. And I'll be like, whoa, thank yous. And then, yeah, that's how it go. And anyway, guys, if you like this video, as I said, like, comment, and subscribe, because that really helps me grow a lot, and I like to grow my channel. I'm swaying the screen, though. Yeah! Anyway, yeah, thank you for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace, guys. See ya.